The location for today's race. The cars are out on the grid, so let's join the action down on the track. We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6 mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap. So always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen cars around you may pay off from time to time, but it's also a great way to lose your front wing.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Norris, Daniel Ricciardo, and Leclerc. Sainz, Gasly, Fernando Alonso and Sebastian Vettel, Ocon, Tsunoda, Lance Stroll and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Russell, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin and Sergio Perez completes our grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
green flag. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
The thin air here in Mexico City makes this event a brutal one for these Formula One cars. But this team have done a fantastic job to make it to the checkered flag and take a well-earned victory. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, there was a lot of incredible driving out there today, Crofty, but if I had to pick someone, it's got to be Sergio Perez. Fantastic driving.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.